I have a wet layer of paint I'm putting down. So now I'm mixing up white paint on my palette. I'm going to put it right on top of the wet background. So now I let them dry and I did a side-by-side test, and you can see the wet into wet above and the contrast is less and the wet onto dry, better contrast, more control.